Do you want the morph song thing?
Yes.
There's a morph song thing. You'd basically get to steal someone else's song and just change it a tiny bit and call it your own. It's great. Not all you, Mr. Slatter. Just kind of go, I'm going to take this song and make it in 1712.
That's an idea.
Are you going to do that?
And then we went to sleep and we woke up and we wrote another song. And And he basically handed me these lyrics and went, right, this is a song about the difference between bats and humans. It's called Quite the Opposite.
Yeah.